Hey guys, this is Nick with Off-Leash Canine Training. Right here I got Roman. He's an 11-month-old golden retriever. He's with us for some typical puppy issues: jumping, biting, nipping, pulling on the leash, counter surfing. He humps if he gets too excited. Right now we're just gonna see what he knows. Roman, come. 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 Come on, buddy. Sit. Sit. Place. Place. Roman down. All right, looks like we got our work cut out with us for this guy. Make sure you check back in a couple weeks to see how he's doing.
And he came to the 2-week training boarding program. And previously he would not sit, he wouldn't listen, he would pull us down the street, he was destructive, just rambunctious, counter surfing, wouldn't go in the crate, wouldn't get in the back of the car. And after today, he will do all those things. He will hopefully not surf, but he knows the commands to stop that. And he'll get in the car, he'll get in his crate now, and he's very pleasant, and it seems to be listening very well. So we're very pleased with how the training went.